Ishikawa from Japan. We'll see some precision here, won't we?
Miyakawa is expected to feature in the top of the athletes here. Stalled a full, finished quite late. A very floaty Pak Solto down to the low bar. And there we see a little bit better height transfer from the low to high than we've seen from others earlier today. And a high piped Jaeger. Double layout to finish. All the requirements are there for this level of competition.
Well, she's the last to go in this particular rotation in this subdivision, but the target of 12, which was performed by Boglarka Davai, I think is in danger there. She certainly should expect to get in excess of that, I would have thought, with that particular routine. Really good.
You see the increased quality from Miyakawa, the piked Jaeger, right at bar height, dismount here. Legs squeezed together, perfect stretch of the hips. Very nice routine.
Indeed, we'll have to wait for her score before we can actually parade. Oh, she is going to be moving on, is she? Yes, she is. Okay, well, it's all